going? Did you get married?
It's like something unfair about like in Ocho Rios and having to come back to Washington D.C. I don't know.
Yes, you
I'll give it to you.
It's fine.
Yeah. Can we work on Monday?
We have plenty of stuff, yeah.
And then resume Thursday, Friday?
Yeah.
Is that better? Work on Monday?
Because we have
Thursday,
footage
Friday.
To start.
Okay.
We have stuff to start. We can work for probably day and a half of what we have. And then the other day and a half of what we just need.
But what happens if it doesn't come in?
At 12 o'clock, I'll call.
Okay. Right.
She's
right.
Real
okay.
Good. She's excellent.
I don't mean to put you on the spot.
No, I understand.
I might be able to work late on Friday. I gotta. That's gonna
fuck up
my
apartment. We'll
work it
out.
I'll take you home.
Okay. Well, then. All right. Well, we'll work that out.
We can
we'll find out how long. You know, we can probably go longer than on. We can go longer.
On any one of the days.
Okay.
I can get you. I'll get you home.
All right.
Rather
okay. Well, then Thursday.
Rather than Maryland.
Oh, where do you live?
About my neighbors.
Well, I live in Laurel.
30 minutes.
Yeah. Okay, well that's, you know what? That, because I got a carpool in, okay? But I might be able to work.
Tight on that little headline there. appetite on that.
You got a full page of that?
Yeah.
A full shot of that? Let me do something to that. Once the footage is here, once it's here, then I'm pretty confident, you know, we can bang it out, we can get it out. But we need to, and then you need window dubs of that stuff, right?
Yeah. We'll do that in a moment. Not if you'll be in people do that. We get a window dub and do it at his house. Yeah. I think we'll, she said we'll have it all right.
That's what she says?
Yeah, we got enough to keep us busy.
Okay.
We can do a couple of
things. Because when they come in, when those tapes come in, actually she should call her and have them send them right here.
The only thing I'm afraid of is depending on the calendar. You know, I might have to do
FedEx? Send them FedEx?
Yeah.
Well, FedEx?
Does it
get tapes all the time?
Does it? Does it do depending on the calendar? That's what
let me find out.
I'm afraid it'll linger in there for a day or two.
Yeah.
Two lines. Should I go two lines or just one line?
Two lines, because you know, Mystery of Millennium probably even gets symposium proceedings. You know? So.
Because like right now the shot I got to be able to get the Mystery of the Millennium in the same time area.
Yeah.
And I got a little bit of the symposium proceedings in it. Because the top of the safe title's on.
That looks, well, I tell you what, I center that. Go ahead and get MUFON 1992 International UFO. Just
I know exactly where you're going.
Just right now it's not appropriate.
Yeah, exactly. No, you're cool. That's right. That's right. And not too many people would